Hi YouTube, Tebow Van Dam here with another YouTube video, and for those of you who are not familiar with my channel, I am a singer-songwriter based in Southeast London, and for the most part that means that I share original songs and covers. The most recent video I did, I was comparing two open back headphones, and that was kind of my first small step to talking a little bit more about my DIY career as a musician. If you are interested, I'll put a link in the description so you can watch that. So today I'm going to be playing a cover of A Song for the Asking. And it's a song by Paul Simon, Art Garfunkel, and it was on their album Bridge Over Troubled Water. And this was one of the first CDs I ever got, and I think it ended up having a really big impact on me as a musician. I got it when I was maybe 10 or 11, and I was playing drums at the time and percussion in the symphonic band, but I think that it definitely inspired me to write my own music. And here I am 15 years later with an acoustic guitar, and this song in particular, A Song for the Asking, I think I always kind of overlooked it because I was more interested in Cecilia and, you know, The Only Living Boy in New York and songs like that. But this song, especially now that I've been playing guitar for many years now, I've come to really appreciate just because of how complicated the arrangement is, and it's truly great songwriting. So anyway, I'm going to be playing a cover and I hope you enjoy it. This is my song for the asking. Ask me and I will play. So sweetly I'll make you smile. This is my tune for the taking. Take you, don't turn away. I've waited now all my life. Thinking it over, I've been sad. Thinking it over, I've been more than glad to change my ways. Asking, ask me and I will play all the love that I have inside. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my cover. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you like my channel and sort of just who I am or whatever, please subscribe to my channel. I've been getting more subscribers recently, and that's pretty exciting. Not that I'm like rolling in subscribers, but it is sort of a motivating factor. And yeah, it encourages me to make more music. So yeah, I'll make something soon. Maybe I'll do something about music business. Maybe I'll do something like an original song. I haven't done that in a while, so maybe that's what the next video will be. And yeah, ciao for now.